Churchill Downs has announced that it is suspending turf races for at least next 2 weeks on its new $10 million turf course. This is to allow the root system to recover after its first 5 weeks of racing. The course was put down in October, but over the course of the spring, some horses have not handled the footing as well, and the course has become noticeably worn in places.